souls do you think have been confined to this world?
How am I supposed to know? It's not like I put them here.
Well, that's true. So you still have your memories, right? About the world we came from?
Yeah, and you do too, right?
Don't you wonder why we're the only ones who haven't lost part of our memory?
We're just lucky, I guess. Maybe we had a nice soft landing when we got here.
I hope you're right, because this world is just like one in that awful dream I had.
Huh? What awful dream?
Oh, I didn't tell you? Well, forget about it. Anyway, where do you think Troy is right now? You think he's here?
Sorry to interrupt. Can you spare a few minutes?
You again. Didn't you learn your lesson last time? But I could go for a nice workout right about now.
Ah! Is that...
Troy! So you did get tossed into this world after all.
Who are you? How do you know my name?
Hey, you don't gotta play it cool with us, man. That's not your style, right? You've never been good at joking around, so just knock it off, okay?
You're right, I'm not a joker. So believe me when I say I have no idea who you are.
Troy, listen! It's me, Nico! Don't you remember us?
Cute girl. Is she yours? Got to admit, I'm a little jealous.
Definitely not. I think I'd remember if I knew someone like her.
Troy? It looks like he lost his memory, just like all the others.
Don't you remember when we first met? We took out that gang of punks together, remember? You were pissed then, just like now.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Damn, you really aren't just acting. Fine then, I'll just have to jog your memory myself.
For the sake of the world! Now, let's go to work!
Got it! Where did things go wrong? Thank you. on this! Chew on this! Chew on this! I can do it! I can do it! Here I come! Here I come!
Will you hold still? How's this? You hold still. Will you hold still?
Don't stop now!
Okay. I know that.
Finished yet?
Am I really useful?
I can't let Orica beat me.
I won't let Misha get ahead of me.
Me? Woohoo! I did it, dude! Congratulations!
Well, of course. Simply love this sensual feeling.
There's still a long way to go.
Still plenty of room for improvement.